Chapter 398, Simoon Island. South of the Scarlet Tide continent, in a corner of another realm, the Demon God mountain range. A year and a half ago, Kin Lion Zhu Li once caused mass chaos in this mountain range, awakening the avatars of two out of the five evil gods. The Thunder Python Soul and the Giant Blood Demon formed by Zhu Li each fought one of the two. Back then, Jiayu had been in the heart of one of the evil gods, accepting its inheritance. Kin Lai escaped that tribulation only because Jiayu realized that the person causing chaos in the Demon God Mountain Range was actually Kin Lai and stopped pursuing him. In the Demon God Mountain Range, Jiayu, whose body was currently enveloped in darkness, walked out alone. The son of the evil god. A horned demon elder who was holding a white bone scepter was guarding the mountain range. When he discovered Jiayu at the entrance, he immediately addressed him in a respectful manner. I want to leave this place and head to the land of chaos. I'm going to enter the graveyard of gods and search for the evil god's corpse. Jiayu fluently spoke the language of the nether realm, his body roiling with nether demonic energy. Flowing out from his pair of cold, sharp eyes were glimmers of evil and carnage that radiated a sense of heartlessness. Many things happened during this past year and a half. The horned demon elder clearly explained every single detail of what had transpired during this period of time. He told Jiayu that the main forces and elites of this branch of the horned demon race had already reached the nether continent using the spatial teleportation formation with Kin Lai's help. He then told him that the evil nether passage had been destroyed. Kin Lai. So he's actually related to the horned demon race. Nice. After listening to the details, Jiayu's eyes, which were shining with evil light, suddenly brightened. After a while he said, since the evil nether passageway has already been destroyed, I shall leave through the nether battlefield. Also, there are humans living in the lowest floor of the nether battlefield, the priest of this demon god mountain range explained. Jiayu was dumbfounded. Never did he expect that so many things would happen in the Scarlet Tide continent in a single year and some months. He never thought the horned demon race and Kin Lai would actually have such an intriguing relationship. I understand. With these words, Jiayu, who had already succeeded in accepting part of the inheritance, quietly left the Demon God Mountain Range under the gaze of the priest. 10 days later, Jiayu went past the mountain peak that pierced the clouds and appeared in the lowest floor of the nether battlefield, the place that Zhu Li referred to as the ultimate blood ground. Many blood spear martial practitioners, Lang Zi, Feng Rong, Mo Hai, and Tang Siki were living on this floor. They had already constructed brand new stone houses here and dug out several blood pools. Lang Zi and Feng Rong, as well as the martial practitioners who were also cultivating the blood spirit art, experienced swift rises in realms from cultivating here. Their strength increased by leaps and bounds. Tang Siki and Mohai were studying the four ancient diagrams that Kin Lai left behind and were also making good use of their time. However, since they did not cultivate the blood spirit art, living in the ultimate blood ground for a long period of time was not very comfortable for them. Just when they were planning to leave, Jiayu suddenly arrived, making an appearance in the ultimate blood ground. The sudden descent of a human youth into the ultimate blood ground shocked blood spear. They thought that Jiayu came down from the Scarlet Tide continent to cause trouble for them. I'm Jiayu, a friend of Kin Lai's. I came from the Demon God Mountain Range. Jiayu revealed his identity. I cultivate the arts of the Nether Realm. I have come here to leave through the Nether Battlefield. I wish to head to the Land of Chaos, and find news about Kin Lai. Kin Lai headed to the Land of Chaos to participate in some sort of trial, Lang Zi explained with an indifferent expression, arriving in front of Jiayu. His body was covered with the thick scent of blood. There was a strange place in the ultimate blood ground that Zhu Li had created in the past. Using that strange section of land, Lang Zi and Zhu Li were able to contact each other with their souls every now and then. Having talked with Zhu Li, Lang Zi discovered that Kin Lai went to the Land of Chaos. Zhu Li told him to cultivate well in the ultimate blood ground and said that, once Kin Lai established a foothold in the Land of Chaos, he would be able to set up a teleportation formation that linked to the ultimate blood ground. When that time came, he and Blood Spear would be able to enter and leave the Land of Chaos as they pleased. This was why Lang Zi and Feng Rong, along with the Blood Spear elites, could cultivate with peace of mind. You want to leave through the nether battlefield? Tang Siki asked excitedly. Amen. Jiayu nodded. I understand that from what the priest of the horned demon race told me, the nether battlefield has been very peaceful recently. Since the horned demon elites have gone to the nether continent, those who remain did not continue to push through the upper floors of the nether battlefield. The martial practitioners of 8 extreme temples standing guard up there gradually withdrew their main forces as well, leaving only a few black iron rank forces to keep watch. Their defenses have weakened greatly. As for me, since I still possess the body of a human and do not have the appearance of a horned demon, leaving shouldn't be difficult. What do you think, Elder Mohai? Tang Siki's eyes brightened. We are humans as well, so we should be able to leave easily. The conflict between the horned demon race, 8 extreme temple, and profound heaven alliance has currently come to a tentative end, so we should be fine. Mohai's emotions surged as he said, I have always wanted to go to the land of chaos. I couldn't bear to abandon armament sect in the past, but I guess it's now time for me to leave. Jiayu, we're going with you. Tang Siki said in a delicate manner. I want to go to the land of chaos as well. In previous generations, a peak expert once appeared in our Tang family and also went to the land of chaos. He once sent a message to the Tang family, saying that as long as it was a child of the Tang family, he or she could find him in the land of chaos. Girl, you just want to look for Kin Lai, don't you? Mohai teased with a wide smile, says who? Tang Siki retorted, Elder Mohai, Ms. Tang, are you really planning on leaving? Lang Zi frowned. As long as we wait for Kinlai to settle down and construct the teleportation formation, we will also be able to head there. Why don't you wait? Mr. Langzi, we don't cultivate the blood spirit heart. This isn't a place that we can easily adapt to. I apologize, Mohai said. I'm going with you, I. No matter where you go, I want to be with you. Fang Rong said. You can stay here and continue cultivating with the aid of the ultimate blood ground. Mohai frowned. No, I'm going with you. Fang Rong insisted. Whether or not you agree, I want to be with you. All right, fine then, Mohai relented helplessly. Let's go, Jiayu called out. As a result, Mohai, Fang Rong, Jiayu, and Tang Siki left the ultimate blood ground under Lang Zi's watch. With the aid of the horned demon rays, they successfully arrived at the peak of the gigantic mountain. In the end, like Kinlai and Song Tin had, they rode a humongous cyclone and shot into the skies, arriving at the floor of the nether battlefield where humans were stationed. Fortunately, not long after landing, they encountered Yu An, who was still guarding this area. Senior Sister Tang, Elder Mohai, Instructor Feng. Yu An called out excitedly. Yu An, send us out of the nether battlefield. We wish to return to the Scarlet Tide continent and head for the Land of Chaos. Fang Rong instructed him with a glare. No problem, leave it to me. Yu An, who had been carrying a guilty conscience for leaving Armament Sect, accepted the request in an instant. Half a month later, a large crowd of people Kinlai was familiar with were aboard a large ship that would make a stop at Spirit Eagle Island before heading to Sea Moon Island. Wind blew and waves crashed as they set off. Dot. Sea Moon Island. A man and woman who were dressed normally arrived at a mansion on the island. This mansion belonged to Profound Heaven Alliance of the Scarlet Tide continent, and was usually garrisoned with Profound Heaven Alliance martial practitioners. They were in charge of helping Profound Heaven Alliance sell their unneeded spirit materials and buy unique spirit stones, spirit herbs, rare artifacts, and so on. Uncle Tian, Song Tinu said with a smile, removing the mask on her face and entering the mansion. Tian Pu was a manager of Profound Heaven Alliance stationed on Sea Moon Island. He possessed the cultivation level at the middle stage of the Fulfillment Realm, and he helped Profound Heaven Alliance manage everything here. When Song Tinu helped Kinlai search for the fresh blood of a Scarlet Spirit Turtle and Spatial Spirit Stones, Tian Pu was the one she had instructed to help them. With an appearance of a man in his 50s, Yan Pu's figure was slightly plump, and his smile was pleasant. Miss, did you get into trouble recently?
Not really.
Song Tin sat down in the hall, waved her hands at Kinlai, and said, Yao Tian, find a seat, don't be courteous, you're a follower of mine, so just treat this place as your own home. He's Yao Tian, my follower. He accompanied me, Song Tin casually explained to Tian Pu. Tian Pu smiled and said, Baiyu, a middle stage fragmentation realm expert of Celestial Artifact Sect, one of the Nine Great Powers, was recently active near Sea Moon Island. He was searching for a junior of Celestial Artifact Sect named Zhang Tanxing. Furthermore, he's looking for a man and woman who were riding a flowing cloud rainbow butterfly. After these words were spoken, Tian Pu looked at Song Tinu and Kinlai meaningfully and said, I heard that Baiyu is looking for these three because they discovered the eighth god corpse in the depths of the sea. They seem to have something to do with an object from the god corpse. Miss, you two had best be careful. Have the flowing cloud rainbow butterfly stay away. Do not let Baiyu track it. Oh, the flowing cloud rainbow butterfly I rode has already flown back on its own, Song Tinu said carelessly with a faint smile. Before the start of the trial, I will be using the spatial teleportation formation on Sea Moon Island to depart. I will no longer need the flowing cloud rainbow butterfly. That's for the best. Although Tian Pu was smiling, he secretly heaved a sigh of relief in his heart. Profound Heaven Alliance was a copper rank force, and Alliance Chief Song Yu was only at the middle stage of the fragmentation realm. Baiyu's realm was equal to Song Yu's, and he was the outer sect deacon of the silver rank power Celestial Artifact Sect. Furthermore, he possessed a spirit artifact forged by the artificers of Celestial Artifact Sect, so his battle power was extraordinary. When it came to this person, Profound Heaven Alliance could not afford to offend him, let alone Song Tinu. So when Tian Pu received news that Baiyu was searching everywhere for a man and woman riding a flowing cloud rainbow butterfly, he had been nervous and worried, afraid that Song Tinu would be captured. If that ever happened, he simply wouldn't be able to give Song Yu an explanation. In all of Profound Heaven Alliance, there probably wasn't a single person that would dare ask Baiyu to return her. Uncle Tian, arrange two quiet, obscure rooms that are near each other, Song Tinu suddenly instructed, still smiling, do not tell anyone of my arrival. And do not say too much about us to the subordinate here either. In the future, when Yao Tian and I come and go, we will always be in the disguises we were in earlier. Just treat us like regular settlers of the Alliance. Do not give us special treatment. I understand, miss. Don't worry. Tian Pu was secretly flustered. He finally understood that the two people before him were exactly who Baiyu was searching everywhere for. We are going to purchase a portion of spirit materials to forge a few things before heading to the Land of Chaos. So don't arrange rooms for anyone in the place we will be staying. Tian Pu nodded over and over. Yao Tian? Let's go for a stroll on Sea Moon Island to search for spirit materials you think will be useful. I will handle the expenses, Song Tinu said in a lavish manner. Then I shall courteously accept your offer, Kinlai said with a grin.